Hello and welcome to IMS Today. Today we have a very prominent guest with us, Mr. Sudhanshu Mani. Sir is a very experienced person and general director of ICF Chennai. We welcome you, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, as we know, NDA government has been given third chance to govern the nation. What's your expectations from this government and the railway ministry?
So there are two big issues railways are facing. There is no dearth of money. Central government is funding railways like never before. The overall modal share in national transport cargo is dropping. It should go up through concerted effort because railways are cleaner and cheaper. So, and second is the way common people travel is not good enough. They must travel with dignity and comfort. They may not have too much money in their pocket, but if India is going to be a developed country, we have to look after them. Tomorrow they'll have money in their pocket and they'll be able to afford better travel. So let's start giving them better travel right away.
Sir, a bullet train will be India's first bullet train will be on track on 2026. So what's your envisor?
It may happen between Ahmedabad and Surat, but the full Ahmedabad-Mumbai will not happen before late 2028 or 2029.
Sir, what's your envision for the future of Indian Railway?
Trains, as I said, are greener and cheaper, so it must give competition to air, and it's better for environment. So I would like to see many more such sectors like Chennai-Bangalore, Delhi-Lucknow, which can have HSR so that air traffic no longer is preferred, but train travel is preferred.
Sir, what's your thought on the benefits of privatization in the Indian Railway?
There has to be a mix. As I said, government has to look after the common travelers. So a private sector gentleman will not do that. But at the same time, private sector brings in efficiencies. So in manufacturing, in running of luxury trains, the higher-end trains, in running of some more freight trains, private sector should be encouraged. So a good mix of private and government, public, should be there in railways.
Okay, sir. Thank you so much for your precious time. I, Moksha Tyagi, with camera person Atma Solanki, signing off.